BMPT 72 Terminator 2 Armata Base Terminator 3 Tank Support Armored Fighting Vehicle Terminator Bodyguard for a Tank BMPT 72 Terminator 2 Tank Support Armored Fighting Vehicle. The new Russian manufactured infantry fighting vehicle BMPT, dubbed the Terminator 3, will be able to shoot down drones, which are the most deadly weapon of the United States. The third generation of BMPT 72 Terminator 3 will be able to hit all types of targets. At the same time, the new version of this tank will possess ground-to-air missiles, which will allow the Terminator 3 to take down unarmed aerial vehicles, also known as UAVs. However, the transformation of the BMPT 72 into a platform for combating drones raises several questions. Terminator 3 will be equipped with guns, grenade launchers, machine guns, anti-tank missiles, and anti-ship weapons. The Terminator 3 will be a well-armored machine which will provide effective in urban conditions in the fight against infantry and lightly armored targets. The BMPT Terminator Tank Support Fighting Vehicle is an armored fighting vehicle, also known as an FAV, designed and manufactured by the Russian company Urlavagonzavod. This vehicle was designed for supporting tanks and other FAVs in urban areas. The BMPT is unofficially named the Terminator by the manufacturers. It is heavily armed and armored to survive in urban combat. This FAV is armed with Ataka T guided weapon system, armed with 4 9M120 Ataka missile launchers, 2 30mm 2A42 autocannons, 2 AG-17D grenade launchers, and 1 coaxial 762mm PKTM machine gun. The BMPT was designed based on combat experience gained during the Soviet-Afghan War and the First Chechen War. Multiple prototypes of a tank support combat vehicle were created prior to the design of the current BMPT. The Object 199 Ramka was the prototype later to be known as the modern BMPT, with the official producer being Urlavagonzavod. A small number were delivered to the Russian ground forces for evaluation beginning in 2005. The Russian Defense Ministry finally ordered the BMPT in August 2017. Deliveries of more than 10 vehicles were begun in early 2018. The version, unofficially referred to as the Terminator 3, incorporates the chassis, hulls, and components of the T-90A tank. Mission. When used in urban terrain, each main battle tank is deployed with 2 BMPTs. Outside of urban warfare, that radio is reversed with 1 BMPT protecting 2 main battle tanks. This results from the complexity of fighting in urban terrain and the need for a versatile anti-personnel platform that can engage multiple targets at once and on different height levels. The introduction of such vehicles makes urban fighting less stressful on MBTs and can relieve them of some of the workload so that they can concentrate on their main objective of engaging other MBT and hardened targets. The BMPT T's armor protection is equal to that of an MBT, and its powerful armaments allow it to engage virtually every enemy formation while operating in a common battle formation. Due to the multiple weapon systems found on the BMPT, this vehicle is able to fire at multiple targets simultaneously. These features significantly help increase the combat effectiveness of tank units and decrease their losses from enemy close combat assets. The idea to build new heavily armed tank support vehicles emerged on the basis of experience acquired by the Russian military during the First Chechen War in North Caucasus, especially during the urban fighting in Grozny in 1995, when Russian troops lost a large number of combat vehicles to guerrilla warfare tactics used by the Chechen separatists. As the first production of BMPT, the BMPT 72 is based on the chassis of the Russian-made main battle tank T-72. The vehicle offers new protection and firepower, especially in urban operations. The BMPT-72 is able to fight a full range of modern targets as main battle tank, armored infantry fighting vehicle and other combat vehicles, dismounted infantry and guided missile combat teams. The BMPT-72 is an expensive modernization of the world-famous T-72 main battle tank. Compared with the BMPT predecessor, the BMPT-72 has an improved fire control systems and better turret weapon station protection. The key advantage that the BMPT-72 gives to all counties that operate T-72 tanks is that they can promptly and at minimal cost upgrade their armies to an ultra-modern level and enhance capacity, mobility, protection and armament without purchasing a new high-cost machine. The BMPT-72 or Terminator-2 is fitted with a new, unmanned, redesigned, fully stabilized electromagnetical turret with lower profile and better protection. The main armament of the BMPT-72 turret consists of two 30mm automatic guns, two A42 and one 762mm coaxial machine gun, which can be used against light armored vehicles and manpower. We'll be right back. Odopui, thanks you for viewing this video. Please feel free to comment your thoughts and opinions on the subject in the comment section. This video is to be used as a media platform for recent events.